First, multiply by 2. 4 times 2 is 8. 18 times 2, 36. Now, multiply by 3. 4 and 18 can be divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 18 divided by 2 is 9. 4 and 18 cannot be divided by another number. 2 and 9 cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore,